AI is both a promise and a pressure point. With 86% of university students globally already using it, institutions face urgent questions. How do we rethink assessments? And how do we make sure AI is used equitably and ethically?
That's where AI literacy comes in, empowering learners to make decisions about its use in meaningful and ethical ways. Through the Intel Skills for Innovation initiative, Intel has reached over 70,000 teachers and 20,000 students with professional development and lesson plans that integrate AI and other emerging technologies.
These programs empower educators to teach with and about AI so students gain both skills and awareness.
At UNC Chapel Hill, Lenovo supported a Learning Assessment and AI Institute to help faculty refine learning goals and redesign assessments in the age of AI. This aligns with Lenovo's initiatives like the Applied AI Consortium that brings together academic and industry leaders to advance responsible AI in education. We are also aligned with global standards like UNESCO's AI Ethics Recommendation and Canada's Voluntary AI Pledge for Accountability. Plus, we're taking customized learning to the next level with Lenovo AI Now, designed to maximize productivity, enhance the experience for every learner and educator.
Together, Lenovo and Intel are not just preparing students to use AI. We are preparing them to be leaders in its application and creation.